Dear student, I am going to start the module 2 today. In this lecture video, we will be studying the introduction of processors, language processors. So let us see what is the different processor. One of the different processor is the compiler. So compiler definition we are going to see here. What is the compiler? The compiler, it is a system software which already we saw in the previous module. And let us go in this video, we'll be studying in detail about the compiler. So according to the definition of the compiler, it is a program that reads a program written in one language, that is called source language, and translates it into an equivalent program in another language, that is called target language. So whenever we, it means whenever we write the program in high level language, as a programmer, whether you write in C programming or C++ programming or Java programming or Python, we will be writing in high level language. Then compiler, what it does, it takes that high level language and it converts it into target language or assembly language or machine language also it calls. So the high level language is the language which we understand as a programmer, and target language is the language which is understood by the machine. So this is the job of compiler, to convert the high level to convert the source program into target program. For example, it also reports error in the source program to user. If any error is there in the source program, it reports to the user. With the diagram, you can see that compiler, it is a set of program. What it is doing, it is taking the source program written by user or programmer and it is converting into the target program, okay, which is understood by the machine. Now if any error is present in the source program, then compiler will generate the error message. Now in the target program, some input will be given to the target program and target program will generate the output. Next language processor is the interpreter. So what is interpreter? It is also called a software simulator. It is called the software simulator. It is another kind of language processor which directly executes the operation in the source program on inputs provided by the user. For example, it is a software simulator which interprets the code source program line by line and directly it provides the output. So in the diagram, which you can see that this is the source program, it is there. Now interpreter, it takes the source program, it uses the input in the source program and it directly converts into the output. And if any error occurs in the source program or input, then interpreter will generate the error message. Next, here we are going to see the differences between compiler and interpreter. So compiler, it translates entire program at a time. The entire program will be translated into assembly program, but interpreter, it translates one statement at a time. Next difference is the process is called compilation. The converting the source program into target program, it is called compilation by the compiler, but process is called interpretation. Converting the source program into the output, it is called interpretation. Third difference, object program execution is not carried out by the compiler. The compiler doesn't execute the object program. It converts the source program into the object program, but it doesn't execute the object program. Execution is carried out by the interpreter, but here interpreter entirely is responsible for execution of the source program into the output program. Next difference, processes the program statements in their physical input sequence. This one, compiler, it processes the program statement, each program statement, it will be processed in the physical input sequence. And interpreter, it processes according to the logical flow. It processes the statements according to the logical flow. Fifth difference, processing time is less. By the compiler, it is very fast, so processing time is less. Here, an interpreter, it is processing time is more because it interprets one statement at a time. And here it compiles all the whole set of program at a time. Then sixth difference, large in size and occupy more memory. So compiler size is more and it occupies more space. Interpreter, it is a small software and it occupies less space. Then seventh difference is, it is faster than interpreter, and interpreter, it is slow. Compiler, eighth difference, poor error diagnostics, and interpreter, it gives better error diagnostics than a compiler. And ninth difference, examples for compilation languages, C, C++, Fortran, Pascal, etc. And interpreter, it is, interpreter languages are Lisp, Prolog, ML, and etc. Here, language processing system. Another thing, it is a translator. So, language translator can be defined as a system software which converts the program written in one programming language into another programming language. So, translator means it is those tool which converts the one programming language into another language. So, which is, for example, compilers, interpreters, assemblers, etc. So, let us see here, language processing system, how the language gets translated or converted from one source program to another. So, here we have a source program, and preprocessor directories will be used on the source program, and it will get the modified source program. Then compiler will take the modified source program and it converts into the assembly program, or it is also called target assembly program. Then assembler will take the assembly program and it converts it into the relocatable machine code or object program or object code. Then linker and loader, it will take the object program, it will use some library files and object files, and it will load it into the memory of the machine, and over there the processor will use target machine code, and it will process and it will give the output. So in this video we will be studying till here. In the next video we will be studying the